Excel in Depth Chapter 16, Linking Worksheets. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. This is one of the coolest tricks, certainly not the way that most people would set up links between two different workbooks. Here I have a final presentation. I want to get this number from another workbook. All right, so I have both workbooks open. I want to press Ctrl Tab to go look at the other workbook. So here's 16 summary report. I want to grab that cell D10, and there's different ways to set up these references, but I'm going to show you a really cool way. I'm going to come back here to the View tab, Arrange All, Vertical, so that way I can see both the cell that I want to link to and the cell where I want it to go. Now I'm going to right click on the border. So I want to avoid the fill handle, but go anywhere along the border, right click, and I'm going to continue to hold down the right mouse button while I drag from this location to this location. When I let go, brand new box pops up and I want to choose the entry for link here. Link here, and that builds the formula for me with the apostrophes, the square brackets, the exclamation point, everything in the right spot. Just an amazingly simple way to go through and set up a link between the two workbooks. Right drag from one to the other, let go, link here. Thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.